Hello everybody, welcome to Time Traveler's Coin Exchange. The first coin we're going to look at this morning is a 1919p Lincoln Wheat Cent. It's a business strike coin from the Philadelphia Mint. This one has been graded by PCGS and they graded it Mint State 63 Red Brown. It is a beautiful, beautiful coin. It's got a nice wood grain finish to it. Looks like it had some improper alloys. But it's absolutely gorgeous. There's definitely different streaks of color in it. The coin is a red brown, and you can see like the red wood grain, just a deep red line going straight through, and there's a second one that goes up and juts into the date. But just beautiful, beautiful streaking, beautiful wood grain. Just looks like this was hand poured wood. And the reverse is gorgeous as well. As you can see, the reverse is more of the opposite colors, while the front had streaks of bright kind of red-brown color to them. The reverse has streaks of a lighter wood grain color. Just an absolute, absolute beautiful coin. I could not believe that I got this one. I thought that I would not win it. I was prepared to pay quite a bit of money for it, and I got a deal on it, and I'm quite happy and excited to own it. Happy to share it with you guys. I know there's a lot of people out there that really enjoy wood grain coins, but here, I've got a 1919 Woody for you guys. Yay. The pattern's so intricate. It's like Lincoln almost. It's like Lincoln in the forest. Like he just kind of disappears into the natural beauty of the metal. All right, thanks everyone for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and have an absolutely beautiful, beautiful day.